Hello everyone, cool things you know cannot deny to this guy because J-Dog. Don't show his videos right now, boy. So guys, welcome back to guess what? Survivor. Wait, what? Hunting Week Part 2. So yeah, let's go hunting. I remember, you guys might remember last time that it was night and this is like random growth. Okay.
This is day two.
I am Steve.
This is day two, J-Dog. Day two.
This is day two. Yeah. But if you guys would like to do this,
then you can do it yourself.
Go ahead and do it yourself. But if I were you, I'd bring like some weapons, like, just in case you guys ran into stuff. And what happened to all of my XP, you guys might be asking. Got into a couple of fights, died. And guys, I know that this is survival, whatever that is, save for another video.
What was it?
You know this place, right? Well, that's my home.
The sun's already almost down. The sun's going down.
My very first home, that's not it, that's a friend of mine's. This was where I first spawned. And where I first tried to make my house.
Isn't this a hunting week?
Yes, but look, this was my first house, everyone. Kind of sad, but... And I don't... I took all the goodies anyway. And then my second home was way back here. Way back here. Actually, speaking about way back here, I was just on this island, actually. So scared. I thought that was a village over there, but it was nothing. But then I ended up finding a village. So yeah.
What's that?
It's water. So guys, it is getting dark, and I'd like to introduce you to my family. Say hello, guys. Say hello. Say hi.
Yeah, that's a lot of wolves.
Okay.
Duh, you're a dog.
Guys, let's just go to sleep now. It's pretty much all we have time for. Okay, you guys are probably like, okay, J-Dog, we already understand. You guys watched the last episode, Die. Get my fish out. So, everybody. If you guys like the music, then enjoy it. Perfect time right here. So, yeah, I am the one completely wrong. And, yeah. Oh my gosh, a mine which you're not supposed to go into. Which I won't, because, yeah. No spoilers. Please, no spoilers. Of this video, because, like, what if there's somebody that wants to watch this video? Unless you're going to do spoilers, then you can, but still. I mean, you know, on the day that this was originally supposed to be released, yesterday,
Hey, happy life day, everyone!
Bruce.
What?
Bring out the bring up life day?
Yeah, life day.
You know I forbid that holiday.
Life day.
Anyway, life this is the jail. Day. Shush! Jail. Jail, everyone. Jail.
Life day is awesome. Happy life day, everyone.
Look.
Yeah, it's a jail. Yeah, we're both in jail.
And this is the farm. I took away the cloth, but I ruined that. What's this? Oh boy. Oh man. Oh yeah.
It's a tree house in progress.
Oh.
Yeah, but guys,
I forgot not to show you guys that.
Beep. Spoilers.
How am I supposed to?
Oh, four.
Oh. Okay. Oh, look at him. Get him on. Oh, yes. Woo.
Yeah.
If you guys are looking part two, this looks.
Part one, you mean?
Yeah, you guys did it part one, this looks nothing like it.
Dang, we're already 6 minutes in.
Guys, this is a standalone, FYI.
A standalone part two. Well, you're not allowed to mine. You know, this isn't really much of a...
Ow!
Oh my god!
Who would do that kind of thing? Actually...
Just gonna grab some cactus.
Shh, everybody. Look. I am gonna do something ridiculous.
You can't spawn them next to each other.
One.
This is the perfect way to die in Minecraft.
Alright, what if I just like drop from here? Oh, ow, please.
You're gonna die, J-Lo.
Torture is real.
J-Lo,
ow.
Die. Don't. One heart, dude. One heart.
Dude, all my armor is gone now.
Seriously?
Yes. I have nothing on.
I haven't been farming much.
Man, this is bad.
Yeah, very bad.
What?
J-Lo, you're gonna die.
I did not intend on dying, so.
Whoa,
man. This is bad. This is very, very bad. Why am I using leather? Because I can't find any other material.
You have something in that chest over there. Not that one, the other one.
No. Yeah, but I don't want to waste my diamond armor, so. Yeah.
It's not diamond armor.
Wait, what? Oh, I'm missing a bit. So, yeah, guys, this is
episode two. This is episode two.
Yeah. Subscribe for more.
Yeah, definitely.
If you guys feel
like it. Whoa, we're only 9 minutes in. You're supposed to do this at 5th. And we're like near 15 minutes.
Shh. But yeah, so let's just keep on going. Yeah. Who's gonna be our kill? You know, this is something that I just wanted to share with you guys. Cause, yeah. But part two, the first, second standalone. Awesome, right?
Yeah, it's awesome. Probably also, how many parts are there going to be?
This is the final part.
Then that's only 2 days.
Oh my gosh.
What the? Can you guys? Oh my!
Oh dang!
I didn't even throw an arrow in there.
I didn't expect. Bruh. Huh. Tricky. Please don't fall in there. This isn't cool. Oh, I got her. I'll save you.
Tree.
Iron Man. Well, that's good to know. Guys, what if I was like on this island? Had no boat or nothing, that would stink. I know where I am.
I thought you were supposed to be hunting.
I know. Oh, sugarcane. Perfect for hunting.
I know you could fall down, right? Hey, you know what kind of boots you really need? J-Dog? Feather falling. Yeah, they're awesome.
Oh, yes. You talked to me about those.
Yeah, feather falling, they're so awesome, man. Feather falling 4. You can fall from any height and not die. Like, I went up so high and then fell so far and did not die.
Okay. Yeah.
He doesn't even see you. Kill him.
Never follow the rules, guys. Never kill sheep. And always be an assassin.
You mean you need to know Minecraft parkour? The fastest way from getting to point A to point B.
Oh, you saw Minecraft parkour, right?
Nope.
Minecraft parkour right here. Oh, ah, it's all your fault. I killed him.
You could have fallen and died. You could have fallen and died. Yeah.
Sheep have a short life. Why are there only sheep here? Guys, today cows are rare. Can't go mining. Oh, was that? Yeah.
Kill him with the fishing rod, I dare you.
You didn't see me. Oh, that was a one kill.
Oh, that was one hit kill, like.
One hit, oh my gosh. Kill. Tell me if you guys love one hit kills.
Dang, you know, the sun's going down and it's almost been 15 minutes.
So, yeah.
It's almost 15 minutes. 2 minutes left. So, let's get into the stuff we need to say at the end. Okay, so, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
If you guys like, don't forget to join the J-Dog fan club.
It's in the description. Don't forget to like the J-Dog fan club page on Facebook. Don't forget to check out my channel, which I uploaded a video. I think I uploaded a video today to celebrate Life Day. Yeah, Life Day.
Do not bring up that holiday.
Life Day.
Don't.
Life Day. Life Day. It's pretty good.
So, to finish off the video,
let's look at this thing.
Oh man, you're just gonna waste the video.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish off the video by using this thing. Watch this.
It shoots arrows. Like, say there was a mob there, and then, you know, you.
Oh
just
man,
like,
it only shoots arrows. I thought it shot fire charges.
Sorry.
Choom.
That's dumb.
Choom.
If I were you, I better go pick up those arrows.
They're not going anywhere.
Yeah, they are, dude. They will disappear. Pick them up.
Oh, what do you know?
If I were you, I'd go place them back, because, yeah. I mean, it's policy. Okay, everyone, if you guys like the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. like we said, don't forget to join the GeoGuard fan club page and stuff. And yep. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Bye.
Yeet. Yeet.